standing here, listening. Listening to my inner thought. Listening to my body. Creating stories of who I am, what I am, when I am, and how I am. I can only find myself moving. Myself dancing. Oh yeah. Myself doing something, and I think that's who I am. The veil I have today is my fashion, is my protection, is my identity. The veil today is a protection, is a sense of fashion, is an identity. Gazing up, seeing, looking up, yearning up. Draws me close to who I am. I am searching and searching. In searching, searching, I am checking, checking, furthermore checking. It's a journey. It's life. My veil today means a lot. It is my fashion. It is my protection. It's my identity. It's my fashion. It's my protection. It's my identity. I am different. My veil is my personality. This veil, that makes the meaning. This veil that breaks the path. This veil that brings the respect. This veil that protects my face. I guess it's the veil that makes who I am. No. Looking up and down, I think I can find what I am made of. How I get to balance. But I think Mother Earth makes me who I am.